gone. We burning it up. Step in the building, we turning it up. Talking that shit, but they never admit. When I sit to the mic, I be murdering it, and we living real good. Mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit, but right now it's time.
What's up, everybody, and welcome back to some Madden 17 Ultimate Team. And today we got a new challenge. Some of y'all in the comment section, when I asked y'all last time, I asked y'all about bronze, you know, AFC, NFC, different type of challenges so we can spice up the game, waiting on Madden 18 gameplay and waiting on Madden 18 release. So you can see I reset my entire lineup and I got 1,172 items. So first of all, what we are going to do is we're going to go right ahead and we're going to do our best overall with the players that I got in my binder already. And then, because some of them cards is non-auctionable, like from me winning in my All Madden Super Bowl and all that type of stuff. So Artie Burns, Jameis Winston's, all them type of people are already on the screen. So we're going to go by best overall, and this is what we end up with right here. So we got Jameis Winston, we got Tevin Coleman, we got Ed McCaffrey, we got Hogan, we got Wheaton. And then we got a silver line with a couple golds. So we got golds and silvers playing in this lineup. And we got a couple people out of position. Like we got tight ends in the fullback position, all that type of stuff. So we're going to put Derrick Henry in also. And then on the defensive side, we're going to make a couple changes. I want to keep my line exactly like they is. I want to see if the overall really means anything. And I don't really have nobody really too OP in certain situations. You can see on defense, we got two silver defensive tackles. We got a gold Hayward as the cornerback number two. And then we got Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie and we got Artie Burns. Our safeties, we got B. Jones, and we got Cyprian, and then we got Bob Sanders that we can fill in every once in a while. We also got Patrick Peterson. So this late in the season with Madden 18 getting ready to drop within a month, this team is not good at all. I'm probably going to be facing people who the lowest card on the entire team is a 96 or a 97. But we're going to jump into a gameplay. Hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. If you hype, let's see if we can win. We only need, I think, 3 wins to win the Super Bowl. So one win will secure us in the playoff. We are 6-1 right now from when I played a long time ago. You can see we had 91 overall, 89 offense, 92 defense. If you ready, hit that thumbs up button. Let's go.